appears the outlaws aren't the only ones we have to worry about. These guys call themselves the Shadow Platoon. They're ex-grunts led by some guy named McKenzie. They may have all been in the service, but there's not an ounce of honor between the lot of them. They're nothing but a pack of psychotic meatheads who got kicked out of the army for being too unstable. But there's still a world apart from them.